Today I'm gonna fix my Shimano TLD 30 2-speed. Yeah, I've been having a problem, keeps reversing, you know, the lock is not working, so I'm gonna have to open it, see what's wrong with it. Yeah, I have this reel for many years, and I've been catching a lot of big fish with it. And lately I've been having a problem, so again it's reversing, so it's not supposed to reverse, and it keeps, I'm gonna see what's wrong with it. Okay, just remove the lever and the drag tightener. And then next, we have to remove the screws, probably 10, 15 screws, small screws, and some bigger screws, so let's go ahead and remove it. First screw, I mean fourth screw. Fifth screw. Six screw. Seven screw. Eight screw. Nine screw. screw. And there are little ones over here. Two little screws here, the back. Found out what the problem was. This locks the gear, so it won't reverse. It was stuck like this. It was stuck, so it's not locking. So here we go. What I did, I just sprayed some WD-40 right here, just a little bit. Sprayed a couple of times, and now it's working. I never take this to the shop to get it serviced. I just do it myself. I have this for a long time, and lately I've been having a problem with it, but now it's working. So I've caught a lot of big fish on this, even small fish. So now it's working. Let's go ahead and put it back together. Yeah, this will cost you about maybe $60 to $100 to get it fixed. But I just got it fixed for free. Cheap fix. You can do it yourself, and now no problem, ready to catch a really big fish. So again, let's put them back together. Now it's reversing. I mean, it's locking. Used to reverse like this, and now it's not reversing anymore. So it's working right. It's working well now. Just easy fix. It just took me like 10-15 minutes to find out what the problem was. It's working. So let's put the screws back. Go ahead and put the big ones first. Again, I'm not sure what that locking device is called. So if you know what's called, just make a comment. Let me know what's called, you know, the one that locked this lever. just don't over tighten the screws. Make sure they're tight, but not over tighten. Don't strip them. Yeah, yesterday I couldn't use it because I've been having a problem with it. Yeah, I went out yesterday, but I didn't use it. So next week I'll try to go out and catch some tuna. Gonna use it. Get the two small screws in the back. this is the last part that we're gonna install, this drag tightener. Make sure you, before you tighten it, this levers should be loose all the way down. Okay, let's try it on. Now it's working fine, working like new, good as new, very smooth. Clicker still works. It's not reversing anymore, just goes forward all the time, no more reversing. Again, it's about $60 to $100 fix, but I just fixed it for free, no cost, just the WD-40. I just bought it a couple weeks ago. I don't use much of this, but this time I use it. So if you haven't subscribed on my channel yet, please subscribe. Also like and share. Thank you for watching. You guys stay safe and God bless.